With the imminent adoption at a large scale of driverless technology, the new mobility options surrounding us, clearly there should be a new paradigm in approaching how you plan, you design, and you actually build the new transportation infrastructure.